A warm welcome to you all to South London, Selhurst Park, the home of Crystal Palace Football Club. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Crystal Palace against Arsenal.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Here's the Crystal Palace team. Gaeta is in goal. Kurtzuma starts alongside Mamadou Sakho in the heart of the defence. Jovinho plays alongside Luis Muriel. They are the two forwards. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. This is the Arsenal lineup. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts with Kostas Manolas at the back. Jordan Henderson plays with Dani Ceballos in the centre of midfield. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. And the ball's got away from him. Couple of exceptional talents in it.
Steered through, behind the defenders and onside.
He's gone too early, he's offside. Now Manolas. That's not what he wanted to do, a poor pass. Jovinho. Muriel. And that's dealt with easily by Leno. Not a good pass at all. Zaha. Luis Muriel. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. It's interesting at the corner of the ground where most noise comes from, the fans are allowed to stand up, which is because the ground regulations say you have to be given a seat. You don't have to sit in it. The chairman himself told me that.
Yeah, I think they've tried to use it. They've embraced the fanaticism, if you like, of those groups of supporters who are just so passionate about Crystal Palace. And it really just stir the team forward.
Now Manolas, Tierney, Henderson, Dani Ceballos. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Marcos Alonso. Jovinho. Quick break could be on for Palace. I spotted the pass and cut it out. They're in trouble if he gives it away now. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Milivojevic. Nicola Pepe. Bayeri. Looks to shoot! Well, the keeper's got that. That would be a throw. Here's Bellerin.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Now he wants to take them on. Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. And in it goes.
Not really away from the threat here.
Confident enough to take it on the volley.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. It's a top effort really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
And that's gone out for a throw-in.
Yeah, well, Arsenal have been the more controlled team. Last 15 certainly had more of the ball. I think those players will be wondering how they're not ahead now, having really dominated this match with their forward play. Just need that finishing touch.
Milivojevic. Gervinho. Sloppy work, really. Dani Ceballos.
Lacazette.
Hector Bellerin now. That's a great interception. Now that's a throw. Here's Bellerin. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Kicks the ball well, this keeper, as you can see. Zaha. Probing with the pass. Neatly intercepted. It's going to be a throw here. Now Zaha. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Tierney. Ceballos.
The referee has indicated
we've got two added minutes on the attack here. Marvellous tackle. Break quickly when they get possession. Luis Muriel. Guyate. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a score.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Everything set for the second half. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle, and the defender is there to clear it. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Able to make the interception. Hector Berry. Dani Ceballos.
Jordan Henderson.
Lacazette. What a chance to take the lead. He's really stretched out to keep it out.
Well, he needed every inch of his frame there, the keeper.
Corner played in. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Now Zaha. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Ceballos. Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Aubameyang.
Look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Now that's a throw. And the pass not completed, really. Papastathopoulos. Henderson. Dani Ceballos.
Lacazette.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Chinku Kouyaté.
And to
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Neatly intercepted. Lacazette. And now the shot! He saved it. And saved it well. And here comes the corner. Important touch from the defender there. Henderson. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Slipping it through. Here's Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Still 20 minutes to go. And now a throw-in. Out into the wide areas now. Muriel. And there's the interception. Lacazette. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Put them in front. Fired it in low. The keeper's given the ball away. Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Lacazette with Mesut Ozil. Got past his marker. In with a chance. Wonderful goal.
Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? And what a goal it was.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Spotted that well and intercepted. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
No mistakes, keep the concentration, keep the ball. That'll be the message from the manager to get across the line and win these 3 points and the title.
Well, that manager looks the most nervous man in the stadium. For me, the players look in control of things.
Chiku Kuyate.
Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans doing their bit to spur their team on for this equaliser.
Far too close, across to the keeper. Kuyate, Zaha. Well read, a key time for the team here. We've got two added minutes, that's been signalled now.
2 minutes added time.
Jordan Henderson, Aubameyang. He's got some room out there. Ozil.
He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Can find some space here on the flanks. That's the final whistle from the referee.